एक अच्छा बिजनेस आइडिया जरूरी नहीं कि वही हो जिसमें सिर्फ और सिर्फ पैसा ही कमाया जाए, बल्कि एक अच्छा बिजनेस आइडिया वो होता है जिसमें पैसा कमाने के साथ साथ एस्थेटिक वैल्यूज भी हों और साथ ही सोशल कॉज भी। और ऐसा ही एक बिजनेस आइडिया आज हम एक्सप्लोर करने वाले हैं इन आवर शो द बिग आइडिया। मैं हूं मोनिका केसवानी एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू बिग आइडिया।
और ऐसे ही एक नए आइडिया को समझने के लिए इस बार हम आ पहुंचे द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका।
अमेरिका, अमेरिका, अमेरिका।
यहाँ हम पहुँचे कुछ सीनियर लिविंग कम्युनिटीज में, जहाँ ये सीनियर्स जिंदगी के इस पड़ाव में भी डिग्निटी और इंडिपेंडेंस के साथ खुलकर जी रहे हैं। कई कंपनियां और बिल्डर्स ऐसे सीनियर लिविंग मॉडल्स को भारत में लेकर आ रहे हैं। हम यहाँ मिले मैक्स ग्रुप की तारा सिंह से, जिन्होंने इन कम्युनिटीज से इंस्पायर होकर ऐसा कुछ भारत में लाने का सोचा। इसी पर बेस्ड है उनका नया प्रोजेक्ट अंतारा सीनियर लिविंग, विच इज कमिंग अप इन देहरादून। और तारा के साथ हमने उनके इस आइडिया को करीब से देखा और समझा। तारा ने हमें बताया कि यहाँ अपार्टमेंट सीनियर्स और उनकी जरूरतों को ध्यान में रखकर बनाए गए हैं और ऐसा ही कुछ वो भारत में भी कोशिश करेंगी। दीवारों के साथ ग्रुप रेल्स हैं, एंटी स्लिप एंटी स्किड फ्लोर टाइल्स हैं, साथ ही हर कमरे और बाथरूम में इमरजेंसी बटन्स हैं। बिल्डिंग और घर की हर जगह व्हीलचेयर एक्सेसिबल है। इन कम्युनिटीज और इनमें रहने वाले लोगों को करीब से देखने के बाद हम यहाँ रह रहे कुछ लोगों से भी मिले और इन सीनियर्स को इतना हेल्दी और इतना खुश देखकर हमें भी लगा कि कुछ ऐसा हमारे देश में भी हो। तो आज हमारे देश में लगभग 10 करोड़ सीनियर्स हैं, ऑलमोस्ट इक्वल टू एंटायर पॉपुलेशन ऑफ सम कंट्रीज। और भारत में ऐसे सीनियर लिविंग कम्युनिटीज आर नीड ऑफ द आवर। आज के हमारे ये सीनियर्स हैं इंडिपेंडेंट, फाइनेंशियली स्टेबल और साथ ही वेल एजुकेटेड एंड वेल ट्रैवल्ड। इसके अलावा ये आपस में सोशली कनेक्टेड भी हैं। भागती दौड़ती बिजी जिंदगी में बच्चे अपनी नौकरियों के कारण अलग अलग शहर या देश में जाकर बस गए हैं और ऐसे में इन्हें कोई ओल्ड एज होम नहीं चाहिए, बल्कि इन्हें चाहिए सीनियर लिविंग कम्युनिटी, जहां जिंदगी की धूप सह चुके इन सीनियर्स को इस उम्र में ऐसी छांव मिले जिसमें हो हैसल फ्री लिविंग, मेडिकल केयर, सिक्योरिटी और साथ ही अपने दोस्तों का साथ। अमेरिका में ऐसी सीनियर लिविंग कम्युनिटीज कई दशकों से हैं, लेकिन भारत में ये एक नया कॉन्सेप्ट है। खैर, अभी वक्त हो चला है एक छोटे से ब्रेक का। ब्रेक के उस पार इस कॉन्सेप्ट के बारे में जानेंगे, साथ ही तारा सिंह से करेंगे बातचीत उनके इस बिग आइडिया के बारे में। लेट्स टेक अ ब्रेक। के मॉडल्स हमने देखे और ऐसी ही एक कम्युनिटी जल्दी इंडिया में आने वाली है और उसको लेके कौन आ रहा है, चलिए आपको उनसे मिलवाते हैं। हमारे साथ आज मौजूद हैं तारा सिंह, शी इज द सीईओ ऑफ अंतारा सीनियर लिविंग। हाय तारा, हाउ आर यू?
वेरी वेल मोनिका, थैंक यू।
तारा की अभी कुछ दिनों पहले ही शादी हुई है, तो चलिए शुरुआत करते हैं इनको कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट करके इस नई जर्नी और साथ ही नया बिजनेस। तो काफी कुछ नया है लाइफ में, आई यू एक्साइटेड विद दैट?
वेरी एक्साइटेड, इट्स अ ग्रेट टाइम।
तो तारा, सबसे पहला सवाल, व्हाई अंतारा, क्यों ये नाम आपके जहन में आया? इज इट समथिंग व्हिच इज इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम योर नेम और दिस समथिंग एल्स?
डेफिनेटली स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट तो था कि इट हैड माय नेम इन इट, बट वेरी क्विकली वी वांटेड टू हैव अ ब्रांड नेम दैट मेंट समथिंग डिफरेंट। And so because the starting point was it should have something to do with Tara, when we started conceptualizing this 3 years ago, we realized the beautiful word Antar, which means the difference. And from that Antara got derived, which means the difference, and we truly believe we are different and unique. And also it's inspired by Antara from Indian classical music, which is essentially the heart and soul of a piece of music, and we believe we will be the heart and soul of what we're trying to do. So that's the inspiration.
Tara, itni young age mein, being a CEO, having this responsibility, how do you feel about it?
I feel very privileged. Uh-huh. I think very few people have an opportunity to do something. And so I feel very responsible, I feel very privileged, and I feel very grateful. And I think that's what inspires me to work as hard as I can and do my very best.
Antara Senior Living, is it a business decision or is it something which is an emotional decision, or you thought you're socially responsible towards the society? Kya soch ke you moved into the senior living community concept?
I think the starting point was as a concept and understanding how little was being done in the country for this demography was really the starting point and the inspiration of why we started looking at senior living. Hamare paas koi land nahi tha. ये नहीं था कि लैंड था तो हमने डिसाइड कर दिया कि चलो बिजनेस शुरू करते हैं. इट वॉज द अदर वे राउंड. इट वॉज एक आइडिया हमें आया, वी रियलाइज द नीड फॉर द कंट्री एंड वी स्टार्टेड डेवलपिंग इट एंड देन वी बॉट द लैंड फॉर द प्रोजेक्ट. सो दैट वॉज अ सीक्वेंस ऑफ इवेंट्स टू बी क्वाइट ऑनेस्ट. एंड हाँ जी, बिजनेस है टू सस्टेन इट, टू रियली मेक इट as inspirational and as quality oriented as we are trying to do, it has to be run as a business. And ultimately our parent is Max India and they do things very well, and we believe that we have to adhere to those standards. So yes, business hai with a lot of heart, a lot of responsibility and a lot of passion.
What inspired you? What was your inspiration?
I don't know ki koi ek cheez tha, to be very honest. It was a conversation that started 3 years ago. And as an idea, when we started researching it, I think the, like I mentioned, the pure lack of infrastructure, support, service, community, care for this particular demography became quickly the inspiration. And I think it's a concept that's close to everybody's heart. It's an intuitive concept. And I think that was the inspiration. So koi sort of out of the blue moment ya experience nahi tha that started it off. It all just came together quite organically.
About your traveling around the world and you know checking out lot of senior living communities like this, to uske bare mein kuch bataye apni jo aapne research ki iske liye.
Actually 2.5 saal to research mein aur planning mein aur understanding this business mein hi lag gaya. And part of that was traveling, like you mentioned, and our first point of research was the United States. It's an industry there that's been around for 50-60 years, has matured, evolved, and they have sort of been through very interesting learning curves. So that was our starting point. And after that, we did explore parts of Europe, parts of Asia, Australia, which is also quite a progressive market for this community. So I think the one thing that we decided to take back was how seriously, you know, a lot of these players took in terms of their service delivery, in terms of setting up the perfect, fun, engaged, enriched, active lifestyle for this age group. That's what we took the most as our inspiration back home and then started working with the project.
Okay, why in particular Dehradun? Kyun chuna aapne Dehradun ko hi India mein for this project of yours?
It's a good question. So Dehradun, one, is generally known as a retirement destination. So people who are looking to maybe stop working full time but are still looking to be engaged and have had some relationship or connection to Dehradun are very happy to live there after the age of 60. So that was one. Two was the fact that Max was building and has built a beautiful ecosystem in that area with our Max Super Speciality Hospital, our Max Life Insurance business, Max Bupa, which is a health insurance business, and some other very interesting things we are doing in Dehradun. We felt it was a perfect ecosystem for this age group. And thirdly, because it's a beautiful place, the quality of air, the sort of land and the site that we were able to buy really made it the perfect location for us. So these were really the three main reasons.
Senior living community jo hai, iske liye aap jo apartments bana rahe hain, the whole thing, iske liye let's talk about your design partners and kin kin cheezon ka dhyan rakha aapne while you were designing all this.
Actually, to design for seniors is a bit of a science. Ye nahi hai ki aise overnight ek drawing bana ke we start construction. So it took us 2 years, 2.5 years to design it with our design partners based out of New York and Spain, specialist in senior living design. So we are actually making a design manual on all of the things that we have done that have been pertinent to design. But some of the examples that I can share with you is things like landscaping levels throughout the site, the gradients that we have used to make it easy for people to be very mobile. The levels of lighting that we will have in each room, the acoustical decisions and interventions so that your hearing and communication is easier. We have step-free access throughout the community, so it means at any given point you can access all of the spaces without having to climb up or climb downstairs. The materials we have used on the floor all have very strong slip coefficient, so which means it's much safer for seniors to walk on those materials. So very many such examples I could give you externally as well as internally in the spaces.
How will this be? Will it be like a one-time selling and sell and forget it? Yeah, kuch aur bhi hoga. Iske baare mein kuch bataye, kyunki aapne bola ki it's not like a regular real estate project.
Hamara offering is a mixture of hospitality, healthcare, and you know, of course, some amount of it is real estate enabled. Bina land ke toh aaj hum kuch bhi nahi kar sakte, frankly. So our model is very different. Our model is what we call a lifetime lease model. It enables and entitles our residents to live in our community for the duration of their life, after which the financial value of their apartment or where they are living then goes on to the person that they nominate. So their financial investment in that sense is taken care of. But this is a commitment to our residents that we will be there for the duration of their life and for the duration of the life of all of our other residents in the future, to really take care of them, service the community, keep it absolutely intact, and really take them through what we call the age-in-place process. And give them the support and the infrastructure they need as they get older. So we are not real estate. We are not building, selling and leaving. We are building, we are leasing, and we are staying by your side for the rest of your life.
So what all services are you talking about? Kaun-kaun si services hain jo aap jiske baare mein baat karein, which you would be providing to the people who come and stay there?
We have your hospitality offering in terms of service, and the list is quite endless. But then we also have the healthcare offering, as well as 24-hour support and care and affection from our people who are going to be specially trained to take care of this age group.
So what's the role of Max India in this Antara Senior Living?
So Max India is our parent. We are a 100% owned subsidiary of Max India, as is was Max Healthcare before we had external investors. So we are very much a part of the Max world. We have a board that comprises of people within Max India. I report to the managing director of Max India. So they are very much our support and our backbone to the business.
It's time now to slip into a short break. But after the break, we'll continue our chit-chat with Tara Singh on the senior living concept. So see you on the other side of the break. Tell me something about your target, you know, customer. Are you targeting a particular class of the society?
Our target customer is obviously someone who's over the age of 60. Our target customer is obviously someone who can at this point afford our product. And because the cost of creating something that we are doing, which is so comprehensive in nature and so exciting and so fun in nature, there is a certain cost attached to it today, and therefore our price points have also been created accordingly. So then it's not to build a product for a particular class. It's been a bit of a cost plus model. And as we go along, of course, we will learn, we will become more efficient in terms of how we create our communities, and maybe be able to create communities at a lower price point with the same level of service, because that is something we will not change. We will constantly create this product in the market, and therefore I think our target customer is more based on independent progressive seniors over the age of 60 rather than it being pointed towards a particular class.
Right, so you're talking about basically that you would be providing them with a hassle-free living.
Absolutely. You know, we really believe that this age group now needs to just put up its feet or go trekking or learn French or do whatever they haven't had a chance to do in their life and just really have fun, and we will take care of whatever it is you need taken care of.
Fun mein kya kya activities hain?
Fun mein aap boliye sports hain, sare sports ki activities hain. Aap lectures or seminars mein jana chahe, so we will organize that for you. Aap trekking jana chahe, so we will organize that as well.
You're a pioneer in this, Tara. Aap kuch naya desh mein leke aa rahe hain, something really new. So do you see yourself encashing the benefits of being the pioneer into it?
Absolutely. So I think reputationally it's beneficial.
Mm-hmm.
I think Max India is always known to get into businesses that are pioneering and new to the country. So I think that for us is an inspiration and great support.
Mm-hmm.
So reputationally, it's very important for us that we get this right, and which is why all our energy is spent on our first community and really making sure we get it right. So I think, yes, I think we'll benefit reputationally. And, you know, there are not that many players in India who I think have the same synergistic opportunity as we do.
Mm-hmm.
We have a healthcare company supporting us. We have life insurance and health insurance and hospitality in many ways. So we're in a very unique position, and we believe that will be the differentiator. So we will be pioneers, and I think we will, you know, really try and achieve something very unique.
Tara, let's talk about the site. काफी देर से हम बात कर रहे हैं जिसके बारे में. चलिए, उस वो कहाँ पे होगा, उसकी पर्टिकुलर जो साइट है आपने क्यों चूज करी, उसके बारे में कुछ बताएं.
वी फाउंड अ ब्यूटीफुल साइट इन एन एरिया कॉल्ड पुरकुल, एक्चुअली अ लिटिल टाउन कॉल्ड गुनियाल गांव. इट्स अबाउट 15 मिनट्स अवे फ्रॉम द हार्ट ऑफ देहरादून, व्हिच इज राजपुर रोड, अबाउट अ 10 टू 12 मिनट ड्राइव फ्रॉम आवर सुपर स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल. सो वी हैव अ 14.5 एकर साइट ऑन वन साइड ऑफ द रोड एंड अ 6.5 एकर साइट ऑन द अदर साइड ऑफ द रोड. And our 14.5 acre site has sort of views of the Mussoorie Hills. We have a valley, we have a river running at the bottom of the site, which you can't really access, but you can hear. We have a beautiful Shivling, an ancient Shivling mandir on our site. So in a lot of ways, it was very close to our heart, and it all really worked. And across the road, we have sort of the 6.5 acre site, which we will also use sort of as an extension of our main site. So that's a little bit about our site. It's near enough where it is accessible, but it's also private enough where it sort of gives you that feeling of being in a very unique place.
चलिए, बात जिस कंस्ट्रक्शन की कर रहे हैं उसके बारे में भी ये बात करने की, शुरू हो चुका है क्या और कब तक आपका ये जो प्रोजेक्ट है ये खत्म होने की उम्मीद है?
All our approvals came sort of mid-March, and we did our groundbreaking then. It will be a 3-year construction cycle, so we are looking at late part of 2015, early part of 2016 as sort of being able to open doors to our residents. And you know, we take these timelines very seriously, so we are doing whatever it is we can do to make sure that happens, because that's a strong commitment.
जिस हम प्रोजेक्ट की बात कर रहे हैं, आपने बोला 2 से 2.5 साल या 3 साल में मैक्स ये प्रोजेक्ट जो है मार्केट में आ जाएगा, तो इसकी कंस्ट्रक्शन कॉस्ट, इसकी कॉस्ट क्या रही टू यू, एंड किस प्राइस रेंज में ये आप मार्केट में उतारेंगे?
अवर देहरादून प्रोजेक्ट इज अबाउट 500 crores, बिकॉज वी आर बिल्डिंग अबाउट 800,000 square feet ऑन द साइट. And our entry fee, as we call it, or the cost of the lifetime lease, is upwards of 1 crore depending on the size of apartment that you choose. And on top of that, you have a monthly lifestyle fee, which is packaged with a gamut of services that we believe will contribute to you really having the lifestyle that you deserve. And that also will depend on the size of apartment to a certain degree, and then there will be a fixed charge for everybody in the community.
देहरादून के बाद क्या आप ये प्रोजेक्ट कहीं और भी इंडिया में लेके आने का सोच रहे हैं? व्हाट्स द सेकंड साइट?
जी, सोचा तो है हमने, बट राइट नाउ वी आर वेरी फोकस्ड ऑन देहरादून, एंड टिल देहरादून एंड ऑल ऑफ आवर टीम्स एनर्जीज एंड एफर्ट्स आर नॉट स्पेंट क्वालिटेटिवली इन देहरादून, वी वॉन्ट सॉर्ट ऑफ रियली बी स्पेंडिंग टू मच टाइम ऑन द नेक्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट. सो व्हेन दैट्स रेडी वी विल डेफिनेटली चैट टू यू अबाउट इट.
Tara, all the best for this project of yours. उम्मीद करते हैं कि ये प्रोजेक्ट आपका बहुत सक्सेसफुल रहेगा और इस तरह के और भी मॉडल्स इंडिया में आएंगे फॉर द सीनियर सिटीजन लिविंग.
थैंक यू,
ऑल द बेस्ट.